That's on 170. What about the phone? 175, new place. 175, 180. £180,000. At 182, I'll take 182. You can go 185 or 184, you prefer. So would you 184? 185, no.
This auction lot was, not surprisingly, keenly contested. We pick it up later when the bidding has reached 205,000.
205?
Wow.
206, 206, 207, 208, 209, £210,000 seated. 211,
wow.
Back in 211, 212, 213, 214.
Oh, miso, you're in distraction mode.
216. You can go 217.
He's having fun though.
£216,000 it is then. Sold to you, sir.
That final successful bid of 216,000 was made by local man John, who currently lives nearby in Oakhampton. John and his wife have been looking for a new property to make their home for the last 6 months, and then spotted this old coach house. So now they plan to do it up with the help of their son Paul and move in.
Okay,
I met John.